Good morning students, let's solve today exercise 11.4 question number 3. A picture is painted on a cardboard 8 cm long and 5 cm wide. What is the length of cardboard? Cardboard length is 8 cm long and 5 cm wide. Okay, such that there is a margin of 1.5 cm along each of its sides. Means see this margin, what it is given? Such that picture is painted on a cardboard. On this cardboard picture is painted. But what is the margin? 1.5 cm. So this much it is. This measurement is 1.5 cm. Okay. 1.5 cm along each of its sides. Along each of its sides. Means from here 1.5. Okay, means each of its sides, what it is given? 5 cm along each of its sides. Means this is the margin for each of its sides, 1.5 cm. Find the total area of the margin. So we have to find the area of this margin. This is the margin. This is the margin. Yes, this is the margin. See, whenever you are drawing the picture, you are drawing the margin or not? For the paper, you are drawing the margin and then you are painting the picture. Okay, so see here also 1.5 cm margin is there for all the sides. Okay, so we have to find the area of this margin. Is this area we have to find, area of this margin that we have to find. Okay, so first what we will do, area of area of cardboard we will find first. Okay, so right here, area of cardboard. See, area of cardboard. Now, what is the length? Length is 8 cm and breadth is 5 cm. So, length multiplied by breadth. Okay, what is the length? Length is 8 cm. Length is 8 cm and breadth is 5 cm. So, 8 5s are 40. So, 40 cm square. So, what is the area of the cardboard? Area of the cardboard we got 40 cm. Square. Okay, so we got the area of this cardboard we got. Okay, we got the area of this cardboard. Okay, and what we have to find? We have to find the area of the margin. So we should know the area of this part, this inside rectangle area we should know. Okay, so for that what we will write? Width of the margin, it is given. See how much width of the margin it is given? 1.5 cm. Okay, there is margin of 1.5 cm. So, width of the margin it is given. So, width of margin. How much it is given? 1.5 cm. 1.5 cm. So, 1.5 cm. Width of the margin is given 1.5 cm. So, what we have to find? See, now this much part is 1.5, this part is 1.5. Means from both the side it is 1.5, from here also 1.5, from here also 1.5. Okay, so we should find the area of this inner cardboard. So, we should know the length of inner cardboard. Yes, to get this area of this margin, we should find the area of this cardboard. Outside area of this cardboard we found. Okay, we find the area of the cardboard. Now, to get the area of this margin, we should know the area of the inner cardboard. Okay, so for that we should know the length of the inner cardboard. Okay, so write here length of inner cardboard. So, length of inner cardboard. Now, this is the inner cardboard and we have to find the length of this one. We know the length of this cardboard. Okay, so what it is? 8 cm. What it is? 8. But now, inner cardboard. Now, from here to here, what is the length that we have to find? So, see, from what is the width of this margin? 1.5. So, this one, if we will subtract from 8 cm, then we will get the length of inner cardboard. So, 8 cm minus 2 times 1.5. How many times 1.5 it is given? 2 times 1.5. Okay, 2 times 1.5. See here, 2 times 1.5. How many times 1.5 is it is given? 2 times. Or you can do 8 centimeter minus 1.5 minus 1.5 centimeter. Okay, 1.5, 2 times it is given. So, minus 2 times 1.5. Okay, this you can do like this. Okay, it is up to you how you will do the calculation. So, 8 centimeter minus 2 into 1.5. Why? Because see, from this is 1.5, this is 1.5. Means 2 times it is given, so multiplied by 2. That we are going to subtract. This we are going to subtract. From both the side it is going to subtract, so 2. So, what it will come? 1.5 multiplied by 2. 2 5s are 10, 2 1s are 12, 1 3. After decimal point here 1 digit. So, for answer before 1 digit give the decimal point. So, what we got here? 3 centimeter. Okay. So, what we got here? 3 centimeter. So, 8 centimeter minus 3 centimeter, 5 centimeter. So, what we got the length of inner cardboard? 5 centimeter. Means from here to here how much we got? Length of inner cardboard we got? 5 centimeter. From both the side we subtract 1.5. See, from 8 centimeter we subtract 1.5 and 1.5. You can do like this well. So, 8 centimeter minus 1.5 centimeter minus 1.5 centimeter. This is also correct. See, at the end you are going to get minus, see, 1.5 plus 1.5, how much you will get? 3 centimeter. Okay, so if you will subtract 3 centimeter, you will get here 5 centimeter. It is up to you how you will do the calculation. I have shown both the ways. Okay, now length of inner cardboard we got, now breadth of inner cardboard. Okay, so breadth of inner cardboard. So, what we have to find now? Breadth. Now, what is the breadth? Breadth it is given 5 centimeter. Okay, 5 centimeter. So, this breadth is 5 centimeter. This breadth is 5 centimeter. We have to find the breadth of inner cardboard. This is the breadth of inner cardboard. Okay, so what we are going to do? We are going to subtract this part. Yes, we are going to subtract this part. This part is how much? 1.5 and 1.5. Okay, so minus 2 times 1.5 multiplied by 1.5. 2 times 1.5. Okay, 2 times 1.5 centimeter. Okay, we can do like this also. 5 centimeter minus 1.5 centimeter minus 1.5 centimeter. This is inside now. So we have to subtract. If we will draw the outside of this, then we are adding that length. Okay, now we have drawn. It is given the length of outside cardboard and margin is inside. So we have to subtract. Okay, so what we can do now here? 5 centimeter minus 1.5, what will get? 3.5 minus 1.5, what will get? 3.5 minus 1.5, what will get? 2. Okay, now check here, we will get the same answer or not. 5 centimeter minus 2 into 1.5, why? Because 2 times 1.5, now. So, 2 into 1.5. So, now let's multiply 1.5 into 2. 2 5s are 10, 2 1s are 2 and 1 3. So, what we got here? 3 centimeter already we have solved here. So, what we got here? 3 centimeter. Okay. So, 3 centimeter. So, 5 centimeter minus 3 centimeter. 2 centimeter we got. Now, what we got here? Length of the inner cardboard and breadth of the inner cardboard we got. Okay. Now, what we are going to find? Area of inner cardboard. Okay. See, length of the inner cardboard we got. Breadth of the inner cardboard we got. Okay. So, what we are going to find here? Area of the inner cardboard. Okay. So, area of inner cardboard . What is the formula to find the area of this length multiplied by breadth . Okay Now what is the length? Length of inner cardboard 5 cm and what is the breadth of inner cardboard 2 cm. So what area we got of inner cardboard 5 × 2 = 10 cm. Okay. What we got the area of inner cardboard 10 cm². We got the area of inner cardboard. See now we got the area of cardboard means this area we got 40 cm² and area of inner cardboard we got 10 cm². So from area of cardboard if we will subtract the area of inner cardboard we will get the area of this margin. Okay, so area, total area of the margin, so a total area of the margin, what we have to find, we have to find the area of this margin na. So what we do, area of the cardboard minus area of inner cardboard. What is the area of cardboard? 40 cm² minus area of inner cardboard 10 cm². So what we got the area of the margin? Area of the margin we got 30 cm² and that only it is asked to find the total area of the margin. So area of this margin is 30 cm². Okay.